We have found the source of the problem of the wet wipes in the Maryburn and the River Esk.
It's this Parliament that controls the legislation that allows companies like Andrex and Tesco to label the products as flushable when they're not. We are calling for this Parliament to respect the will of the people of Midlothian and to make sure that flushable means flushable.
This country stands united behind the fact that nobody in the UK wants wet wipes in our natural waterways.